cut the hatch off, or we'll just call it the hatch. You peel the shoulder back and you take the gills. Then you take the mouth. You're going superficial just across the bottom of the mouth and then right across his eye, just under the skin. And what you're going to do is you're going to pull out his bile sac. In addition to his mouth, there's his stomach. That's the only thing you can't eat. Now we're going to take the other gills, big onions, and flour. I'll wait for the flour. Then we're going to quarter this crab. We'll cut it this way and this way. And that way, when we fry it, the whole thing is crispy and crunchy, and you avoid the overcooked, undercooked. You know, it's just thick, and it's got legs on. You know, if you're not careful, these things are going to be asphalt, and this guy's going to be a, you know, raw kind of thing. So that's just why we do that. I ran out of gas. Oh my goodness. Rice don't like that.